special advisor on power, the director general of PIPA, the permanent secretary of the Minister of Health, Minister of Trade, Minister of Agriculture, and of course, our Surveyor General. And our guests today, a full delegation from NEPZA, Nigerian Economic Policy and Zones Authority, being led by no other person but Managing Director and Chief Executive, Professor Adesoji Adeshuba. A well-seasoned professional, a square peg in a square hole, because we are talking of investments, and this is the way. So it's somebody who is well-versed in investment, and I'm sure this kind of investment in rural Africa. So we're really very pleased to have you. Together with your three directors, all from the authority, and our own Kama, a very friendly person to us. He is our friend, and we are also glad that he is a family friend of the managing director, which makes our job very easy. And I'm sure from today, this project will have a smooth ride. The reason why I'm saying it is because we have been on this project for the last 3 years. The first time we went when the former minister was there and we discussed, and we were promised that this project would take off immediately. Then we didn't hear anything until when the old minister, Mr. Selwaji, came on board. We also went again on an advocacy visit, and we are also assured that the project is on, and that very soon the Funtua Integrated Textile and Garment Park project will take off. We continue to pursue it under the leadership of our DG Pipa, has met with officials of the Minister of Trade and Investment many times, and has actually yielded great results, because out of it we are able to identify a site which was suitable. Because when we started, we were told that all we require would be about 100 hectares, but expandable or extended to more hectares whenever it's required. We have that kind of site. I'm sure when we start the technical session, you will see what we're talking about. And as we have heard, this project started as a green project, but it was found to be a research project, because it was found to be a brown project, because there are other factories or institutions or even commercial centers that are connected to this place. Even the site is also very well suited, because it's on a tank error. There is a rail line just passing across the site. There's also a 312 electricity line, which I'm sure when we start the technical session, all this will come to light. So really, it's a very viable project. And we are looking forward to this project taking off, because as we know, yes, we need to industrialize, particularly in agriculture. And cotton is one of our pride. Since the colonial times, Katsina province, which by extension is Katsina State, has been the leading producer of cotton in Nigeria. And we have maintained that position up now. So I think this will be a very good chance again to go into the value chain and industrialize. This will help our people, like the professor said. It will create employment, it will generate wealth, it will eradicate poverty. So what else can we need to model this? So certainly, Professor, we welcome you and your team very well together, and we hope that you will continue from today to speed up this project. Like you said, we had before today agreed on our plan. This joint team actually for the Katsina government side, we have already set up this team for over 1 year. We have this team. These are the ones of Katsina. Nothing is going to change. These are our team, and they are well versed. Each one of them has introduced them. The first is the DG Cuba, and then of course we have the power, which you know it's also connected to this project. We have health, which is connected to the project. We have commerce and trade, which is also connected to the project. And of course, the Surveyor General, who is going to give us the land. And then the agriculture, which is concerned with the border check of project. So we are really anxious for this project to take off. And we'll do whatever it is to the commitment we suppress to make sure that we implement this project as fast as possible. Professor, gentlemen, we are welcome to Katsina, and I hope this will be the beginning of a very good association with the state. Thank you very much.